How you are going to check that your gravy has been perfectly cooked? See, it is starting stick to the bottom. It means it has no moisture in it. And it is starting coming into a complete lumpy form. This is the key to check has your gravy for the korma or for the salan been cooked through or not.